This might fool them.
Thank you. wars, famine, disease, murder. Killed us all.
Be it. We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation. Side armor and a grill to shield the nose. The Hunchback can make it happen if I bring him the parts.
Your plans for this car, building it up. You gotta do it before we can get past the jaw.
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint! Oh, yeah, and I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack, a wasteland classic. Pull it off and our chances of survival grow tenfold.
In the harpoon?
Soon, soon! But she needs the basics first, huh? The car's weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Jeets first, and I'll show you the plans.
Thank you. stay.
You!
Guard the car.
Your fame echoes amid the rumble of iron beasts and the screeching and howls of the speed freaks. Come, let's race.
Skittering little meat. Forget not the grand Ocho, what sits on the hood. Thank you.
won't see me coming in this. Not right away.
Stopping here? Not wise. Not wise. Huh? Oh, have you had a vision from an angel?
I'm going. Wait here.
I wouldn't leave her. No, you know I wouldn't.
Ready!
First all sea life disappeared and then the water. Our origin's gone forever.
My plans for the Jack. Uh-huh. She'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious durability. Take a look, see? Take a look, see?
Skipper. I can't help you.
One death run.
I wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. But no promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking are plain to see.
Saint! I've been wondering.
You recall our companion, Saint? The Dinky D? You think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah. Burnt to a crisp. Or food for somebody.
No. I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah. I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
It's odd off. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. War boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Now, listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life. There. Mark their hideout for you.
Oh, my eyes well up. My home, my chapel, my sanctum, my sacristy. All blown to smithereens by infidels. Non-recognizable bits of profane nothingness.
There might still be something here.
My buggy? Doom Popper. She lives yet?
Sturdier than it looks. There you are. Found food and... Good dog. Here. I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed, indeed, Saint. I'll steer her.
What you got?
Oh!
sand blasting ends.
Wait here.
Try it. Lead the way.
Drink.
Water? For me?
I'm too weak to go. It's delicious. But not you.
Good dog.
No! You leave him alone!
Dinky D's a friend! He's not marine!
We need to find a safe place for you to stay, Dinky D, and keep these savages at bay.
I'll put something together. Now stay.
wreckage flies in a shallow grave. I'm spoiled. If we'd be so blessed.
There's gotta be a weakness.
Oh, do not tangle with Joman the Sailor!
I'll fix.
Smashing brain bats, do ya? Closer!
Tyrannus owns the Great White. Get out or die.
Hear that?
It's that guy! Dragon in there!
We come for you! The Legion will split you open! company!
Fill up on water. Be the first place I'd look.
Give me a minute, huh? Just a minute. I'll make her burn nice again.
Everyone.
Great tidings for us!